Easy learning, welcome to all. Today we are going to read about vowels. Yes, in English we have total 26 alphabets. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yes, A to Z, total 26 alphabets. Yes, and in among these 26 letters, we have 5 special letters, which comes in almost every spelling, and we call them vowels. Other than 5 vowels, we call all the letters consonants. Consonants are total 21 in number, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yes, so we have 5 vowels, A, E, I, O, U, and total 21 consonants. Let's learn more about the vowels. A, E, I, O, U, A, E, I, O, U, A, E, O, A, are the short vowels. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U are the short vowels. Our first vowel is A. As in cat, bat. Second vowel is E. E, that sounds As in pen, man. Third vowel is I, E, sounds E, as in pig, nib. Fourth vowel is O, O, that sounds O, pot, dog. Fifth vowel is U, U, that sounds A, as in cup, sun. Let's revise the vowels. Vowels are 5 in numbers, A, E, I, O, U, A, E, O, A. Good work. Well done, kids. I'm sharing some worksheets so that you can do at home to revise the vowels, to find out the vowel and consonant. So do revise at home. Thank you. Bye-bye. Do like and subscribe the channel. Happy learning.